हाय, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। हाय अक्षरा, एंड हाय रिमाइनिंग पीपल ऑल्सो फॉर एवरी वन। गुड इवनिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई हैव टू कंग्रेचुलेट ऑल ऑफ यू बिकॉज यू हैव इम्प्रूवड अ लॉट। यू हैव इम्प्रूवड अ लॉट। मोस्ट ऑफ यू गॉट गुड मार्क्स इन यस्टरडेज एग्जाम। हाय रश्मिता, हाय तेजसाई, हाय ज्योति प्रसन्ना, हाय नीरजा। यस्टरडे मेनी ऑफ यू गॉट मोर देन 25, क्लोज टू 25 एंड मोर देन 25। आई एम वेरी हैप्पी फॉर दैट। आई विल अनाउंस द रिजल्ट्स। यस दीप्ति, एवरीबडी गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीवन। ओके अक्षरा एंड नीरजा got 28 marks. Akshara and Neeraja got 28 marks. That is the first, I mean first best marks, 28 marks. Then Sahasra got 27 marks. Sahasra got 27 marks. Akshara and Neeraja got 28 marks. Sahasra got 27 marks. Next, Arman. Arman, very good Arman. You are in 6th class. You are following so well. And you got good marks. You got 26 marks out of 30. Okay? Arman got 26 marks. Next, Devaki. Devaki, are you there? Devaki got... Hi, Devaki. Devaki, you got 25 marks. Every day you are improving. I will announce one by one. Okay? Next, Tanuja got 24 marks. Tanuja got 24 marks. Devaki, you got 25 marks. And Deepti Amruta, 13 marks. Ananya, 11 marks. Tejasai, 8 marks. Tejasai, 8 marks. Once again, Neeraja came, but Akshara shared that, first place with Neeraja. Okay, very good both of you. You got 28 marks. Next target is 30 out of 30. Okay, all of you ready for the quiz? You know the instructions, right? You have to carry paper and pen. I will display 30 questions. You need to write the answers for those questions. Only correct options. Not the correct no need to write the answer completely. Just option is enough. Shall we start? First question. Sahasra, you got 27 only. Okay, first question, see all of you. Which among the following are natural fabrics? Very easy. Which among the following are natural fabrics? If you attempt more exams, you will get full marks even continuously. If you do lot many bits, you can get completely 30 out of 30, whatever it may be. Full marks you will get. Jyoti, are you participating today? Jyoti Prasanna. All of you ready, right? Which among the following are natural fabrics? A. Linen. B. Silk. C. Wool. D. All. Yes, you got 27. Sahasra, for 30 marks only. 30 questions, 30 marks. Which among the following are natural fabrics? A. Linen. B. Silk. C. Wool. D. All. Second question. Concentrate on the questions. Okay? Concentrate on the questions and try to attempt it correctly. It is not the matter of only one quiz. You have to perform consistently. You have to perform consistently. That means continuously you need to get good marks. Consistency is required. Concentrate here. Leave about the previous exam. Whatever is today, you have to attempt it this well. Okay? Second question. Fabric is made out of fiber by A. Spinning. B. Weaving. C. Sorting. D. Both A and B. Both A and B. Okay? Fabric is made out of fiber by A. Spinning. B. Weaving. C. Sorting. D. Both A and B. Third question. First known fiber crop in the world. First known fiber crop in the world. A. Flax. B. Linen. C. Cotton. D. Both A and B. Both A and B. Once again observe. Third question. First known fiber crop in the world. A. Flax. B. Linen. C. Cotton. D. Both A and B. D. Both A and B. And you only decide tomorrow's quiz. Whatever the topic you want, I will conduct. Otherwise, if you need any explanation, choice is yours. Fourth question. Fibers obtained from coconut are from which part? Which part? Fibers obtained from coconut are from which part? A. Stem. B. Root. C. Seeds. D. Fruits. Okay. What is the fourth question? Fibers obtained from coconut are from which part? A. Stem. B. Root. C. Seeds. D. Fruits. Okay. Fifth question. A clothing fabric obtained from Kashmiri goat. A clothing fabric obtained from काश्मीरी गोट्स, काश्मीरी गोट्स। एनी क्लास बिकॉज फॉर कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स इट विल नॉट बी रिस्ट्रिक्टेड टू पर्टिकुलर क्लास, प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस विल ऑल्सो कम। एक्चुअली इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ एयर और वाटर इज देयर इन सिक्स्थ क्लास सेवेंथ क्लास ऑल्सो। इट इज कंटिन्यूअस, साइंस इज कंटिन्यूअस, इट इज नॉट रिस्ट्रिक्टेड टू वन क्लास, इट विल बी कंटिन्यूअस। Remember all of you, a clothing fabric obtained from Kashmiri goats. A. Kashmiri, B. Kashma, C. Kashmir, D. Kashmir. Spellings are different. Observe carefully and write the correct answer. I mean correct option. Sixth question. Which of the following are not plant fibers? Okay, which of the following are not plant fibers? A cotton, B jute, C both, D none. Sixth question, which of the following are not plant fibers? A cotton, B jute, C both, D none. Seventh question, silk was invented in which part of the world? In which part of the world? A Egypt, B Ganga Valley, C China, D Africa. Seventh question, once again, silk was invented in which part of the world? A Egypt, B Ganga Valley, C China, D Africa. Eighth question. Which of the following are not animal fibers? A flax, B rami, C hemp, D all the above. Excuse me once. Srihan has increased the volume, that's why I went out. Sorry for the disturbance. Eighth question, which of the following are not animal fibers? A flax, B rami, C hemp, D all the above. Okay, coming to ninth question. Source of wool. A yak, B sheep, C visuna, D all the above. A yak, B sheep, C visuna, D all the above. 10th question, compared to the remaining topics, this is very easy topic. most of you should get full marks, that is 30 out of 30 you should get, because it is very easy topic. 10th question: which of the following are synthetic fibers? Which of the following are synthetic fibers? A. Rami, B. Terylene, C. Acrylic, D. Both B and C. Both B and C. Because it is continuous, why I am saying? In 6th class you will have cotton and jute. In 7th class you will have wool and silk. In 8th class synthetic fibers are there. Like that, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th also some topics will be continuous. Okay, okay. Tanuja, I will show it. Tanuja, I will show it. First follow the questions whatever are displayed. At the last, I will show it again, okay? If it is Tanuja, Tanuja, you got good marks in yesterday's exam. You got 24 marks. You got 24 marks. Okay? I will show the previous questions again. First follow these questions, dear all. Which of the following are synthetic fibers? A. Rami, B. Terylene, C. Acrylic, D. Both B and C. 11th question. Akshara and Neeraja got 28 marks. Both got 28 marks. 11th question. Which of the following is true about natural fabrics? Which of the following is true about natural fabrics? A. Obtained from plants or animals. B. They are biodegradable only in few cases. C. They are very cheap. D. All the above. D. All the above. 11th question. Which of the following is true about natural fabrics? A. Obtained from plants or animals. B. They are biodegradable in only in few cases. C. They are very cheap. D. All the above. D. All the above. 12th question. 12th question. Applications of natural fibers. Applications of natural fibers. A. Clothing material. B. Decorative items. C. Upholstery items. D. All the above. D. All the above. Applications of natural fibers. A. Clothing material. B. Decorative items. C. Upholstery items. D. All the above. Akshara and Neeraja. Akshara and Neeraja are winners. 13th question. All of you see carefully. Because you are committing mistakes because of lack of reading, proper reading. Okay? 13th question. Fur of following animals can also used as clothing material. I mean, fur of following animals can also be used as clothing material. Okay? A. Muskrat. A. Muskrat. B. Beaver. B. Beaver. C. Mink. C. Mink. D. All the above. D. All the above. D. All the above. 14th question. Yarn made out of fiber by. Yarn made out of fiber by. A weaving. B spinning. C knitting. D all the above. 14th one, once again. Yarn made out of fiber by A weaving, B spinning, C knitting, D all the above. Okay. 15th question. Fabric made out of yarn by the process of. 15th question. Fabric made out of yarn by the process of A. Weaving, B. Knitting, C. Both, D. None. Fabric made out of yarn by the process of A. Weaving, B. Knitting, C. Both, D. None. Thirteenth and 14th question, once again at the last I will show it off. Okay, all the questions I will show it off. Whatever is presently displayed on the screen, you write down, okay? 16th question. Which of the following is true about cotton? Which of the following is true about cotton? A. It was one of the earliest fiber crop known. B. It can grow best in black soil. Okay, Akshara? Okay. C. Rainfall requirement is 50 to 80 centimeter. I already told you last year. Once again, I will show it off, not now. Okay? Whatever is displayed, you have to follow that. If you want the previous questions, I will display at the end again. 16th question, which of the following is true about cotton? A. It was one of the earliest fiber crop known. B. It can grow best in black soil. C. Rainfall requirement is 50 centimeter to 80 centimeter. D all the above. Observe carefully whenever statements are given. Try to observe it carefully. Okay. Next. 17th question. Cotton is best grown in which parts of the country? Cotton is best grown in which parts of the country? A. Punjab, B. Maharashtra, C. Both, D. None. 17th question. Cotton is best grown in which parts of the country? A. Punjab, B. Maharashtra, C. Both, D. None. Okay. 18th question. Which part of the cotton yield fibers? Which part of the cotton yield fibers? A. Fruits. B. Balls. C. Both. D. None. डी नन. विच पार्ट ऑफ द कॉटन यील्ड फाइबर्स? ए फ्रूट्स, डी बॉल्स, सी बोथ, डी नन. नेक्स्ट 19th क्वेश्चन. What is the method of harvesting in case of cotton? 19th question. What is the method of harvesting in case of cotton? A. Ginning. B. Combing. C. Hand picking. D. Weaving. 19th question. What is the method of harvesting in case of cotton? What is the method of harvesting in case of cotton? A. Ginning. B. Combing. C. Hand picking. D. Weaving. D. Weaving. Okay. Next. 20th question. 20th question. Flow chart for obtaining cotton fabric from plant. Flow chart for obtaining cotton fabric from plant. Flow chart is given. Which of the following is correct? You need to pick it up. A. Hand picking, ginning, knitting, weaving. B. Hand picking, ginning, spinning, weaving. C. Hand picking, combing, spinning, knitting. D. Both B and C. Both B and C. Method or process, whatever it may be, it is same. Sahasra. Flowchart for obtaining cotton fabric from plant. Observe carefully. Don't do the mistakes. Okay? Whatever is there in the question, that you need to consider. Flowchart for obtaining cotton fabric from plant. See all the options. Okay? And whatever you feel is the correct one, you write that one. Option is enough, no need to write the entire flow chart. 20 completed, all of you? I think so. So far 20 completed, no? Once again I will show it off, wait. And those who require first questions, see. Those who require first 10 questions, are you there? Tanuja, first 10 questions. Remaining people, once again, check it whether you have written correctly or not. No, now I am showing it. Once you check it, Tanuja. 1, 2, 3. Take the screenshots otherwise. 1, 2, 3. Remaining people also check it whether you have written correctly or not. Next, 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. Remaining people also check it. 4, 5, 6. Okay. 7, 8. 7, 8. 6, 7, 8 is there. 6, 7, 8. Whatever you want, you check it. After this, we have 10 more questions. 6, 7, 8, then. Nine, ten. Nine, ten. Once again, you are asking third question. See third question. Take the screenshot otherwise. Eleventh question, you see. Take the screenshot if you want. Eleventh question, which of the following is true about natural fabrics? Eleventh. Twelve, 13. Ananya, so far we have completed 20 questions. For the people who haven't attempted it, I am showing it again. Eighth question you want? Rashmita, I already showed it. Rashmita, take the screenshot otherwise. Because other people are waiting, no? Twelve, 13, you see. Twelve, 13. 13, 14. 13, 14, 15, 16. Take the screenshots. If you read continuously, time waste for others. Okay? Understand that. 15, 16. Take the screenshots. Seventeen, 18. 17, 18. Okay. This is 19, 20. 19 and 20. Okay, 20 questions we have completed, still 10 questions are there. See the 21st question. Okay, ginning of cotton means A. Separation of roots or balls from plant. B. Separation of fibers into masses. C. Separation of seeds from fibers and make into bales. D. All the above. See the 21st question. Ginning of cotton means A. Separation of roots or balls from plant. B. Separation of fibers into masses. C. Separation of seeds from fibers and make into bales. D. All the above. This is exam Akshara. Bales, I cannot explain right now. डी ऑल द अबव. ऑब्जर्व द क्वेश्चन केयरफुली. Second, ginning can be done with the help of. Can be done with the help of A. hands, B. charka, C. tukli. Okay. I will tell you what is bell afterwards. Okay, Akshara. After submitting your answer sheet, I will type it, okay? Ginning can be done with the help of A. hands, B. charka, C. tukli, D. both B and C. See 21st question again. Ananya. Twenty-first and twenty-second. Now 23rd question. Spinning can be done. A. by hand operated devices, B. by machines, C. both, D. none. 23rd. Spinning can be done A. by hand operated devices, B. by machines, C. both, D. none. Spinning can be done A. by hand operated devices, B. by machines, C. both, D. none. Twenty-fourth question. Which of the following is not true about weaving? A. Weaving is a process of arranging two yarns together. B. Weaving is carried out by looms. C. Looms may be hand operated or power operated. D. None. See once again 24th question. Which of the following is not true about weaving? A. Weaving is a process of arranging two yarns together. B. Weaving is carried out by looms. C. Looms may be hand operated or power operated. D. None. Okay, D. none. 25th question. The main difference between weaving and knitting. A. In weaving, only one yarn used, and in knitting, two or more yarns are used. Okay. A. in weaving. Only one yarn used, and in knitting, two or more yarns are used. Okay. B. In knitting, a piece of fabric made out of single yarn. C. In weaving, two or more yarns are arranged together to form a piece of fabric. Okay, I will show it. Ananya, wait. First of all, follow the question, 25th question first. The main difference between weaving and knitting. A. In weaving, only one yarn used, and in knitting, two or more yarns are used. Okay. B. In knitting, a piece of fabric made out of single yarn. C. In weaving, two or more yarns are arranged together to form a piece of fabric. D. Both B and C. 8th class, common topics I will do. I already told you, competitive exams means it will not be restricted to one class. It is continuous. Okay, I will choose the topics like that. If you feel two options are there, means you can write Tanuja. If you feel so, you can write like that. See, 24th question, Ananya and Akshara are asking, which of the following is not true about weaving? Not true about weaving. A. Weaving is a process of arranging two yarns together. B. Weaving is carried out by looms. Okay. Maximum what other students will say, based on that I will conduct. Okay, Sahasra. Weaving is carried out by looms. C. Looms may be hand operated or power operated. D. None. Okay. Akshara, done. 24th question. Then 26th. Weaving can be done by. 26th. Weaving can be done by. A. Hand looms. B. Power looms. C. Both. D. None. 26th. Weaving can be done by. A. Hand looms. B. Power looms. C. Both. D. None. I think remaining people also there, no? Once respond, Neeraja, Jyoti if there, and other people. How many of you have interest in quiz related to theories of acids and bases? Akshara, you also. Sahasra, you also. You also, tell me. Ananya, you told importance of air. I know. I will consider that. I am asking the remaining people. Okay? Theories of acids and bases are there, no? Theories of acids and bases. How many of you have interest quiz related to that? Theories of acids and bases. You have interest? Joshua? Theories of acids and bases, you want to learn first. First of all, you have to learn that. So many people are saying, yes, I have, yes, I have. Oh, yes. Theories of acids and bases, you do one thing. For tomorrow, you need to prepare that topic. You need to prepare that topic. Already, I uploaded 2 videos related to that. You once go through that. And if you have any doubts, you can ask me. Anyways, tomorrow evening we will have quiz. Meanwhile, if you have any doubts, you can ask me. That is very, very important. Important topic. Theories of acids and bases. 2 videos are there. You watch those videos. If you get any doubts, ask me. 27th question. Knitting can be done by. Knitting can be done by. A. Hands. B. Machines. B. Machines. C. None. D. Both. Ma'am, how many types? How many types means? That is very, very interesting. All 3 theories, Arrhenius theory, Bronsted-Lowry theory and Lewis theory. First finish this exam. 27th, knitting can be done by. Knitting can be done by. A. Hands. B. Machines. C. None. D. Both. 28th. What is skull? What is skull? K-H-A-L. A. Palm seed cake. B. Sunflower seed meal. C. Cotton seed meal. D. Sesame seed oil. Sesame seed oil. 28th question. What is skull? A. Palm seed cake. B. Sunflower seed meal. C. Cotton seed meal. C. Sesame seed oil. 29th question. 29th question. Livestock means. A. Domestic animals. B. Wild animals. C. Farm animals. D. All the above. Livestock means. A. Domestic animals. B. Wild animals. C. Farm animals. D. All the above. Neeraja has typed something and she has deleted. What happened, Neeraja? 29th. Livestock means. A. Domestic animals. B. Wild animals. C. Farm animals. D. All the above. And the last question. 30th question. 30th question. Cheapest natural fiber crop. A. Cotton. A. Cotton. B. Hemp. C. Jute. D. All. Okay. A. Cotton. B. Hemp. C. Jute. D. All. Okay. With this we have completed 30 questions. And what you need to do? You need to send the answers to my WhatsApp number before 6. Already 6:13, right? You have to send it before 6:18. 6:18. Okay? And tomorrow, what is the quiz topic? I have decided. Arrhenius theory of acids and bases, Bronsted-Lowry theory of acids and bases, and Lewis theory of acids and bases. Okay? Send it to my WhatsApp number before 6:18. Everybody, clear about all these 30 questions? Any doubts? I need to show it again. Not required, right? Not required. Respond if you require. I will show it off. Otherwise, I will wind off the session. So many people are saying done, done. Okay then. That's all for today. Hope you will learn lot of knowledge from this. Okay? No, no. 6:18.